Welcome back, crew. Thanks for tuning in to another episode. Want to give a quick shout out to all of our existing subscribers. You guys are absolute legends. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do so. You can click that subscribe button below.
All right, on this episode, our adventure sees us heading down to the south side of Brisbane, down to Cleveland. And from there, we are getting on the SeaLink car barge and heading over to North Stradbroke Island. It's a place that we are yet to explore, so should be interesting to say the least. So let's get stuck in.
Let's go!
Morning alarm clocks. Look at them, beach curlews, pretty cool. Got some babies.
All right, we have now checked in at Adirock Campground and we've just about finished setting up. So let's go have a quick look at the campsite. This is us. We are on, I think it's number 26. Got the skis over here. Big double gazebo over here and a single one here with the pod at the back. Swag central over this side. Pod where we store all our stuff. And kitchen out here. This whinger, how was pack up?
Set up.
Maybe it is time to pack up.
Hard dealing with you.
Uh-huh.
Out and about for the first afternoon, we pulled up at a little place called Moira Springs, which is a few minutes on the northern side of Dunwich. I don't know, I'll get that right surely by the end of it. Little freshwater creek, let's go check it out.
You're gonna end up on your ass. Haven't even been here a night yet, and they're gonna be bloody game over. Go on. Yeah, sure. Belly flop into the water while you're at it.
Bring the whole tree down.
What a pussy. That was the most sookiest swing I've ever seen.
Go up. Do it faster.
Oh, come on. You come out of here then, Becky. Before the tree comes down.
Oh, Sophie, which way to Brown Lake? Straight ahead or left? Good chat, mate. Thanks for the tip. This is Brown Lake, one of the lakes on Stradbroke Island that gets its colour from the tea tree leaves around the lake.
This is true. The leaves turn to water.
It's very true. So the leaves fall off the trees and the tannins leach out into the water and make it brown. Back at camp now, just settled in for the afternoon, grabbed a couple of drinks. This one's shaking his head at me. We're gonna go for a walk down to the beach. We love a good sunset. And how amazing is this one? Cold out there. Cooking up some fish tacos for dinner tonight. All the goodies. Day one, all over.
Just a bit of a relaxing day today. Just to set up camp this morning, bit of an explore. Chilled out on the beach, watching the sun go this afternoon, nothing too much. Early night tonight. Hopefully get up some fun stuff tomorrow. Just depends on what the weather's doing.
See what happens. I'm sure we're gonna be up nice and early because what would you know? There are a million beach curlews around squawking their heads off. It'll be nice and early. See you then.
Catches.
These things are the most annoying things on the planet, but look how cute their babies are. Oh, he's making like four noises at me. I want to find somewhere in the sun to sit and drink our morning coffee. How's this for you?
Morning, everyone. Welcome to day two. Bit of an unknown day ahead for us, so we are fueling up this morning. Kids are wanting pancakes, bacon and eggs all on the go here. From here we haven't really decided what we're going to do today, so I think we're going to go have a look at the eastern side, just a bit of a drive around, see what there is there, and then probably from there we'll try to find something fun to do for the day.
Oh, look at the puppy here.
He climbed under the jet ski.
Aww, aren't you cute?
Looks weird.
Oh, is that two? Oh,
where's Mama? Wait, what?
Oh, they're all little.
And the bird.
Oh, and we've got a bird here too. Hello.
Yeah, he's trying to steal the food.
Oh, it's a Bubba. Are you serious? We've got a whole family.
And another one.
Oh, Jesus.
And another
one. Oh, my God. Jesus. Holy shit.
Wait, what? The whole family. I might find it in Mama's couch. Oh, my God. Wait,
oh,
he's climbing.
Oh,
how cute.
They're lucky.
Five skippies.
No, one went around the tent.
Oh, aren't you guys so cute? Bye.
Bye.
That
is
lucky. Oh my God, he's gonna take it.
Here you go. Eat it. Oh, they went into the bush.
Just pulled up at the south entrance of the North Gorge Walk. I'm just gonna go for a walk and have a look and see what we can find.
Stay here. Yeah, coming up. So in that rock, you see that, Declan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that.
That little puff, so it's in that.
Well, that is day two all over and done with on Stradbroke Island. We've had a pretty cruisy afternoon this afternoon. Just went down to the beach at Adder Rock and hung out down there for a few hours. The kids went out on the boogie boards. I think I fell asleep on the beach, which was nice. And then we've just been out for dinner at the Stradbroke Beach Hotel, which was actually really good. We had a really good feed. Early night for us tonight because we all slept like rubbish last night thanks to those delightful beach curlews that were up all night squawking and carrying on. So off to bed for us shortly and we'll see you guys in the morning.
Morning beach check. See what the conditions are doing. Try to help formulate a plan of attack for the day. Couldn't be done without a coffee though. Just walked out to our morning coffee ground area at Adder Rock. Looking over, looking the water, see what the day's got in store. Conditions haven't changed too much other than the wind is now kind of coming onshore from here, so kind of a northerly. Maybe a little bit lighter, hard to really tell. Forecast isn't telling us too much more. So it's a little bit unsure what we're actually going to do yet today, so yeah, stay tuned, find out.
Right, we've just managed to get the skis in at Amity Point. We didn't really get a chance to film it. It's pretty chaotic down here with boats coming in and out and the kids and the tide that rips through on the jetty is really quick and you've got to sort of contend with a bit of the swell and stuff as well. Old mate over here is revving his boat getting ready to go out. So the plan is we're going to try and head over to Peel Island and after that we might keep heading down and see what else there is around the western side of Stradbroke Island. Let's get stuck in, we're good to go. The most clear water I think we've ever seen on this side of the coast. It is just insane and it's aqua blue, absolutely stunning.
What was that?
I reckon that is a wobbegong shark. Dugong of the day. Oops, he's gone turn around.
looks like. It's actually really good on the southern side of the moment, quite calm with the wind, how it's going.
Very popular by looks of it, lots of day people over here. They got the tube out down there.
I think we're going to find somewhere up here, pull up and have a bit of a bite to eat, kick back for a little bit.
How incredible is this? Look at the colours in the water. Beautiful, flat. There's dolphins in here. Anything that would make this better would be if this cloud would bugger off. Coming back, pretty windy, but because the swell was so small, we were able to just chop through it, and it was a breeze home. I think we sat on about 35 the whole way back.
Another day for us today. We took the skis out this morning around Peel Island, so it's a bit of a look around that.
Day.
Dugong, turtles,
rays,
dolphins.
Yeah.
It was all pretty cool to see all that. The water was so clear as well, which was awesome.
Yeah.
This afternoon we had plans to do some stuff, but time got away from us. We ended up running into and catching up with some friends that were over here as well. Ended up having a few drinks and dinner with them, so
no filming this afternoon, but it was a good night anyway.
It's a good night, and then tomorrow hopefully we'll have some more
fingers crossed for some good weather, and the wind swings back to a southerly, and we'll be able to get out the front and check that side out on the skis as well.
Yeah, and hopefully get some snorkeling.
Fingers crossed.
Want to see a manta ray.
Yes, please. All right. We'll see you in the morning.
Catches.
We finally got some decent weather this morning. Pretty excited. Winds dropped right off and it has swung back to southerly like they predicted, which is great for us. Plan of attack for today is we're going to quickly run back to camp, have some brekkie. We're going to get the skis back in the water down at Amity Point, and then we're going to punch up around Flinders Beach, which is
down this way, and we're going to come through here. We will probably go and have a look at the little island that sits sort of just here, and then from there we're going to head up to Point Lookout, and that's where the manta bombies are off Point Lookout. So we're going to go have a look around those and maybe jump in the water for a bit of a snorkel, depending on how we feel and if we see anything cool. So hopefully it's going to be a ripper day. Get stuck in. Let's go!
Had an attempt to get out
around the point, I guess, between Morton and Straddy. Wind is definitely not in our favour today. Seemed pretty good this morning. However, by the time we got out here, it's gone to cast, and it's actually quite bumpy and lumpy. Not sure how much will show up in here.
Well, unfortunately, that is this morning's ski trip over in Dunwich. Way too windy and rough out there. Didn't feel comfortable having the kids out in such tropic swell, so sort of turned around and put the skis away, give them a quick wash off and work out what we're going to do for the rest of the day. One more.
There's a little koala up there with a baby.
Just grabbed a little ice cream from the Point Lookout ice cream store. There's a little place, that one. And we're just heading for a walk in the opposite direction this time around the gorge at Point Lookout. We've got the drone this time, although it's pretty windy. Not sure we'll be able to get it up. Let's see how we go.
Touched it?
No.
No.
People do
cut. Oh wow!
They're really tasty.
Holy
jolly! Well, he's so soft.
Oh my god!
Wow.
Oh.
He's really gentle.
It'll maybe
look.
Don't touch the stick. Oh wow! He's super fluffy.
It's just a jolly, right?
Yeah, probably like a juvenile.
I love him.
Back at cylinders, kids are out in the water swimming. Oh, she's climbing up a rock somewhere with Chels.
Doesn't get much
better than this.
What?
Me!
Oh, he's like latched on.
He's pinched my nail.
He's super cool. Oh. Bash Brothers. No! No! He's so cool.
You will save
something
by getting another camera in the water.
Afternoon down at Cylinder Beach. I'm gonna head back to camp now and we're actually gonna start packing up a little bit.
got another dinner reservation at 5 o'clock this afternoon at Kokomo Beach House. I'm thinking I'm looking at Ash and he's got nothing. I think it's Kokomo Beach House, or it might be Beach Resort or something. Kokomo something. Okay, so Kokomo Beach House was amazing. Incredible views, pizzas were great, and the cocktails were even better. So 5 stars for them. Highly recommended if you guys are over here. That's us for tonight. We are all insanely shattered, and we're aiming for a early start tomorrow, hoping to catch the sunrise. So we'll see you in the morning. Good morning, crew. Today's our last day on Straddy. So we've gotten up super early this morning at like 4:30. We've just headed down to Point Lookout. We're gonna catch the sunrise. So you can just see it coming up in the background here. We're gonna head right out and see if we can get the drone up. Finally, wind's dropped right off. Let's go.
That's why we got a destiny.
Completely oblivious that the camera's even in his face. How's Brookie?
Good.
All packed up. Cheers to that.
Brings us to the end of our Straddy adventure. Just gonna find some stuff to do on the way home before the barge at, what was it, mid-afternoon?
3 o'clock this afternoon.
And head back. Might go try to find some sand dunes to sandboard down. The original plan was for actual sandboarding tour, but apparently it rained overnight, unbeknownst to us, and the dunes are too wet. So we'll have to find our own thing.
That's it, we'll go make our own fun.
Yo, Skippy, where do you get to the sand dunes around here? That way, hey? Over that way?
was a fun little morning down at Deadman Beach. Kids played in the rock pools and they had a crack at sandboarding. Didn't go so well, but it was beautiful down here. Highly, highly recommend you come down and check it out. Also, not very many people here compared to how many were at Silver yesterday, which is a plus.
Well, that brings us to the end of our Straddy adventure. Weather wasn't too bad overall. A little bit windy, couldn't do everything we wanted to do on the skis, but still had a good time over here and seen lots of stuff.
Still a little bit better than what we normally get to, so that was a plus. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you smash that like button below. Drop us a comment if you've got any feedback or if you've got any questions you want to ask us. Otherwise, make sure you guys are subscribed for more videos in the future. We'll see you next time.
Catch us.